news is there. You can catch up while working out, hear a mix of news and stories while mixing up dinner, and you can travel the world with stories that take you there, even if you are stuck in traffic. All things considered, listen in the afternoon.
All things considered with Susan Stevens, weekday afternoons at 3, which runs until 7 on 89.5 WNIJ.
Funding for Here and Now comes from the listeners of WBUR Boston and from Indeed, a hiring platform dedicated to helping businesses find the right people. Businesses can attract, screen, and interview candidates all from the employer dashboard. More at Indeed.com/NPR. And WBUR presenting the true crime podcast Last Scene. From art heists to jewel thieves, an anthology of stories about people, places, and things that have gone missing. Last Scene, where podcasts are available.
From NPR and WBUR, I'm Peter O'Dowd in Phoenix.
And I'm Lisa Mullins in Boston. This is Here and Now. On this first day of February, it's not quite frigid enough for you, Robert, to listen to this story that we first aired last year. Grab a blanket. Searching for a northeast polar bear.